The minute you walked in the joint, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender, good looking, so refined. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going on in my mind? So let me get right to the point. I don't pop my cork for every guy I see. Hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Wouldn't you like to have fun?
My most famous client would be my daughter-in-law, Cindy Crawford. Adding accessories makes a huge difference. You take a simple black dress, you put on a great pair of earrings, a big ring, a cuff bracelet, and pow, you've got like a super great look.
Your funny face, your sunny, funny face. You fill the air with smiles for miles and miles and miles.
You've made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling.
What do you like about New York Fashion Week?
It's just relaxed, you know, you just feel like you want to have fun, it's a good vibe, relaxing I think.
Oh well, isn't it exciting, all these young people, it's just adorable. I just love the whole idea. And then I see people, that little girl used to wait on me at Bergdorf 100 years ago and I haven't seen her in 100 years.
Dr. Sadiq is a famous plastic surgeon for the stars and dermatologist in New York City.
You're very beautiful, so if we can keep you looking better than you are today, 10 years from now, would that make you happy?
Oh, that would be awesome. Do I get a discount?
You get anything from me you want because you're beautiful and you're Israeli.
Some like it hot. Look what you started, a conflagration, baby, that's what.
Just tell the girls I really recommend it. They don't have to put anything, everything has to be designed. They have to, they can mix design with low trend and medium trend. The chest has to look great, and the jewels always give that highlight of the person. And there, people loves when you have a little bit of jewels. When the girls smile when they have jewels, all different stones, and then people smile.
Of course, diamonds are the girls' best friends.